Interesting.
Alright, give me a second. Give me a second. Boop. Yeah, I'm good. It's the biggest flaw with that transition right there, that it's so fast. Same thing with the Batman transition. It's so fast that I can't set it up during the transition, you know? Hey, Plant, how are you? Oh, hi. Weird. This is a horror-themed one? Oh. Like our chaos? Yes. Fix the transition? Fix what transition? What are you just talking about? There's nothing to fix about it. Nothing to fix about it. I didn't get the thing. Whoa, oh, I got yeeted. Bust, it makes me feel good, feel good, feel good. When there's something strange in your neighborhood, who are you gonna call? Dust, but oh, fuck. Busting, 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 busting. There's something strange in your neighborhood. Who are you gonna call? The police, because that's the more responsible decision than the non-existent Ghostbusters. I just want you to know that in my head, there is a wallaby. Wait.
Oh, hey there! Looks like we got a live one. Come on, guys! Watch out! These ghosts are here, and we're ready to scare. Say, Nikki, you look like the kind of guy who likes a good scare. I hear that you aim to get to the Lonesome Manor. It just happens that I can open the gate for you. If you help me with scaring some of the locals, I'll open the gate for you.
Okay. Yeah, what's your opinion on raw onions? I have none. Nope, no opinion. Abstain. Like to enter the sunken steamer? Sure. Hold my tea. What do you mean Ghostbusters aren't real? What? Just got a cloaca in Animal Crossing gaze. Nice. Doesn't have a humble opinion about raw onions. Yes. Whoever lost his badge is probably very scared with all the ghosts around. Perhaps we can locate the bog easy. Kaloika, I'm screaming. That was originally Frozen's joke. You can't take full credit. But I will take 90% of the credit. Hey, Deminov, how are you?
It's your lucky day, Mickey. I have a special offer for you. You just picked up that courage medal from the ship, right?
Boos gets his hands on it, he won't be able to have fun scaring him anymore. I can make sure he gets taken somewhere safe.
But will you sell me the ticket for 200 e-tickets?
No, it's your loss, buddy. But don't expect me to do any favors from now on.
No.
Can't have shit in this stream. What do you mean?
What do you mean?
You say no one, oh no.
There it is, Boggy's Square.
Those gates back there lead to Lonesome Manor.
What a lonely shack. You should ask around to find out if the locals know anything.
Oh, my joke. What if you are the one who stole my dream? Did you ever think of that? The gaslighting starts, yeah? I don't think that's what gaslighting means. I don't know about that one. I think that's just blatant denying.
This is terrible. One of my books have escaped Madame Leona's library in Lonesome Manor.
He gets really angry when her collection is disturbed, and she's blaming me! Could you catch it for me? She doesn't get it back. I'm in serious trouble! He sent me here to find it! If it's not recovered, I'll never live it down!
Means into questioning their own sanity? That's really what that means. Jesus, it's a lot more brutal than I thought it was.
Sorry, I didn't see it coming. I'm a little jumpy. You were able to sneak up on me because of your height. Not white face.
Wow! Jesus! Racism!
Been a scare minute around here since those ghosts arrived. I'm sad to say.
Wowee.
I can't seem to focus on anything because when I do. Ooh. Speaking, a new mixer soon TM. I knew living right next to Lonesome Manor would cause problems one day. I'd like to give you this ticket, I have it on me. I wish I could say I'm not afraid of no ghosts. But I can't, too scared to see.
All their feet clip through the floor. Yes. Yeah, I can't give it to him. I'm afraid no ghost. Go XLR soon, TM.
Hey, Mickey. It's time to finally scare someone. Want to help me out? Moose lives by himself out there in the shack. Just put out all his lights and I'll take care of the rest. He's especially easy to scare right now because we took his courage medal, which always made him feel better. We could give him a good scare if you thinned out the lamps outside his cabin. That's the perfect chance. You're not wasted. Meet me by little by Kevin.
No, we're not scaring. I'm here to bust you. We're not busting. We are busting.
Hello, anybody in there? Hello? Oh, so sorry. I've been trying to get an answer all day. Impossible, no one is home, I guess. But how can I know for sure?
Well. Oh, okay. What do you mean soon? TM. Like to enter the boggy shop? Sure.
I recognize this is only for the lonesome man in my library. That library is Madame Leona's domain. What a warning. She's a stern librarian. This is the book that the ghost Ian was talking about in the swamp. Try to take the Leona yourself or let Ian do it.
I'll let Ian do it, I guess. Missed you too, Insano. Are you back? That doesn't explain anything. What do you mean? Oh, you weren't talking to me. You're going to sit.
Hi.
I killed your girlfriend on accident.
Animatronic Doodle? The mad dog to be arrested busted you up, right? You wanted me to find the rest of your parts, right? Just tell me where they are.
Lonesome man.
Oh, gotta see it, Donald.
Tried my best.
Hey, Mickey! I was wondering while Gus is hanging around this dump. The pipe organ in Lonesome Manor has gone mad and is driving us all crazy. Can you fix it? These folks are no fun. We want to go home.
If the organ is any matter,
we'll never be able to leave here.
Pipe organ madness? Where's that? I thought he had moves, but it's just cloak. Why not both? This is Ian, right? Yo, Ian, I got your book.
Thanks for finding that book. Could you do me one more favor, though? I need to give that book to Leona, but make sure to tell her that it was me to send you. If you thought that I didn't help cover it, then, well, I don't know what you would do for me.
Okay.
What else did I have to do? I had to go down here, didn't I? Is it down here? No, that's the boat. I don't need to go that way. I need to go to the left. Donald Duck has contracted the 5G. What's the 5G? What's that? Here you go. Yoink that real quick. Eh.
Go! Oh, it's you, Mickey. Listen, these ghosts are giving me a hard time. I seem to have lost my courage. It looks like metal. Can you find it? I lost it and the ghost scared me over there near the boat. All this way here.
I have it. I have it.
Oh, you found my badge. I always felt more bad when I carried it around. So, can I have my badge back? Thanks, Mickey. You ever want a health refill? Just come visit my shack.
Got you. Here, I'll... Whoop, I'm sorry. Whoops, I'm sorry. Come back, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to do that. I can't do it anymore. Like to enter a shack? Yeah, sure. COVID is made up to keep us inside while they install 5G. What the fuck?
The request of Oswald is attended and sent to the exile details later. That was really short and not worth the effort I output.
It'll be wildin', man. I read somewhere a long while ago, like right when 5G started to become a thing, that like 5G isn't even like real. It's like actually just it's like 4G but like rebranded to 5G to make you feel like you have something faster when in reality it's nothing. It's just the same shit. Echo? Am I still echoing? Forgy with a new sticker. 5G's actually just 3D. I mean, I don't actually know if that's like if that's actually true. Like I frankly I don't even care if it is or not. I'm not a phone person. I barely use my phone. So I don't really care. Boop boop beep a dap a dip a doo beep ba 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 doo 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 dee 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 dee. Case, thank you for the little tiny host. Hello, Case. How are you doing? Hello, Case. I hope you have a nice night. Hello, Case. I love you so much. How are you doing on this fine evening? I don't know what I'm doing. Bring me. I can show you the way. Please show me the way. Show me the goddamn way, please, sprites. I would appreciate. Go that way? Okay.
Bark.
They won't do it. Give your chat. Give chat your number and you'll use it more. No. Turn insano? Wow, Isaac wants me to be a zombie. Turn around, what? You're up and saying what? I don't know where to go. Okay. You turn 3 barrel rolls and you're there. Good direction he ignores. I read it. I just didn't read it out loud. See? Dare you ignore chess? I read it. I seen it. I acknowledged it within my head. I just didn't read it out loud because I'm a terrible being, you see. In turn.
What the fuck?
What's the first part? Say then. The thing that I literally just read. I just read it out loud. Did I miss the actual direction? Go up there, then turn, then left. Go up where, then turn left. You read half of it out loud? I seen the go up there, but then I didn't see the then turn left. I don't know what up there means. Why is there no music in this area? Whoops. The directions mean, like, yeah, that's what I figured. That's why I didn't read out loud. Then you made me feel like it was real. Give anything.
Knife in the box is easy. It happened when we go. And moved in and learned some bandit down to here. But no one really knows why. They don't scare me too much, but the boys seem paralyzed with fear.
Was I just dying that entire time?
Veteran is in the square. There's no one there. This is an old sack. If only there was a way to restore the courage. Can you help? I'd gladly open the gate for you if you laid the match and deal. I can sense the blot in you. You also seem a good heart.
I'm just hanging. I'm just hanging out. Don't mind me.
See me when you calmed Lewis and Bertrand down.
How do I calm Bertrand down?
Oh, Metri thinks I'm a scaredy cat, does she?
Well, the truth is, I would feel better if all the lambs. Oh, okay. I did it. I did it. Only have this one, huh? One that lamp left light, try to light them all. Oh, I missed one. Oh, it's literally right here. Who's this? Weird. Really grim grinning ghosts? I don't know what that is.
A lot better with all the light lamps relit. Personally, I can't stand the darkness. Thanks, Mickey. If you ever need paint, come see me.
There is based off of the Haunted Mansion with Eddie Murphy. Yes. I don't care what people say, that movie's good.
Oh, Mickey, so brave of you to help those two old guys. Please accept this gold pin as a token of my appreciation. I'll open the gate to the luncheon manor for you. If you can help those two guys, then you can help all of us.
Probably not the ride that has been around since the 70s, yeah? Gonna meet Eddie Murphy and say, get ready. Dude, honestly, imagine if all of a sudden Eddie Murphy popped out of nowhere and was like, hey, Mickey, I'm here to help. You know, like, just imagine. Just like randomly, like near the end of this game, he just pops out. Like, that'd be amazing.
I'm the ogre down. So that we can move back to Lonesome Manor.
Just be careful not to make it more mad or we'll never go home.
Well, now it's over. Now this area is over, so.
Diggy, 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 room. Diggy, 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 room. Wait for the door to open. Grab the ticket now. Oh. Grab the ticket now.
Hey, Murray pops in to plug his movie. Dolomite is his name. It is my name. Never heard of that movie. Honestly, never liked the Tiki Room. The ride? I don't know. I've never ridden the ride. I like the song. It's catchy. I only like it because it's catchy. Oh, there's one down there too. Seen it, I just didn't do anything with it. I was taking a sippy. What's Pluto Nash? Like, I haven't watched a lot of Eddie Murphy movies. Okay. I'll take a sip out of the wrong bottle? What do you mean? How would I? I have two bottles sitting next to me of the same drink. One's cold, one's not. I meant to put the other one in the fridge, but I didn't. And then I have a can of Monster that is empty. What do you mean? You break without getting up? Skedaddle. Wait, what? Weird. Fine, I got the film. Buffering is making me angry. Sorry.
It scares me, but at least the lightning stopped. It's simple to get in. Just a stroll through the graveyard, right?
Maybe I can hit them from here. Nope. Not him. Nope. From here. There we go. Welcome to Team Mickey. Not him, though. Oh! Rip. Shanghai Disney is opening shortly, not all Disney parks. Disney World isn't looking to open until like July earliest. The beaches are open, which is stupid. You need to press this platform, the island rides up out of thin air. Must be some part of an old ride. He's helped you get across. Oh, okay. Does Sano know the beach is open? Because I look at Twitter. They have social media? What do you mean? Your Uncle Dwight was changing a light when he had a shocking idea. Okay. Cousin Alex lies beneath this ground. The specter behind him made no sound. Mr. Jones, master of the chase, challenged the Reaper, but lost the race. Uncle Joe thought he was a bird, took a step off the ledge, and is now interred, just like our Kelly. Cousin Ethan enjoyed his capers, pulled one too many, and made the papers. Oh, hi. Come here, close the beaches after you saw the crowds. As he should. They opened them way too early. Old Uncle Hoffman built his own coffin in which he could lay. He couldn't afford the wood, so he made it out of clay. Rest in peace, dear Uncle Nate. Why are they all uncles? Who would have foreseen your twisted fate? When I die, I want to be known as the uncle.
Mickey, it's my doctor. I have heard about you stumbling about the wasteland. You will regret the day you found me, Mickey Mouse. This is as far as you'll get. My defenses will keep you out.
I am French. I'm American. Hey, Tayers, how are you?
Looks like you left something behind. What do you think it is?
A mimic? How you doing, Tayers? Rolf was once here, but it is no more. The long arm of the law even the score. A rooftop rocker too close to the ledge sent Aunt Wendy over the edge. The brothers Jay, builders renowned, built the graveyard where they lay in the ground. Well, Budge, we're gonna need something really heavy, Mickey. Anvil heavy. Bottle. It's dry. You could voice act seriously? Maybe one day. I would take anything that wasn't a hentai. Porn would not do, but anything else, I'm down. Voice act in a cat dating sim. Sure, if the cat dating sim didn't have like sex, I guess. I don't know. Depends on the context. I'd be down to do like a side character, but I don't think I'd do like a main, like one of the people you date. I don't know. Maybe.
I bet he would have taken that chest with him. He hadn't scared him off.
Scared him off? I know, dude.
Well, this is a weight off my mind. You found an anvil sketch. How many times have you said to yourself, what could I do right now with even one anvil? Move an opponent? Pressure plates? Climb? Or do your sketches with the plus button? Activate. Search, but don't those sketches at least don't weigh anything. The anvils? Oh. Well, I wonder if those were sent to chase us off.
Different kinds of dating? What? 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 I like their hats, me too. So dapper, indeed. Shades, are you awake? Yes, just making sure. Why? Just making sure. You want nothing, just making sure. Just wanted to make sure you were okay. Not a donkey and set his own name alarm. Mm-hmm. I wish this played spooky, scary skeletons. They probably couldn't get the rights.
Looks like he's last boat guy, so Lucy.
You have to pay rights because it's their own song. I don't know.
Cleaning the ghost trapped in that bottle. That really wants out.
I don't know how that would go.
Matt Doc wasn't kidding when he said up Da Vinci's. That looks like the way to go, but are we get there to open it up?
It's fine. I'll fuck him up. Go with this one first, and then he'll take care of him. Oh God. Hi. Had to do it to him. Yeah, Chad's a pretty bad boss overall. He's not a leader.
Thank you.
I don't like him. Angry door. Whoops.
Hello, is anyone there? I can't see outside this bottle. Is that Gilbert? The mad doctor had two of his servants flanked the door to open the cell. That opened it, and then he stuffed me in this bottle. And put it in here. Help.
Okay. Okay. The cutscene to me, so it the other anvil went out. Why does the day feel like a Friday? I don't know. Wednesday. Thursday? It is now. Oh, it's on cooldown. Well, I can't use... Maybe I just gotta do that. Hello. Who's there? Get me out, please. I can finally breathe again. That's just a figure of speech. You see, I don't really need oxygen. Ah, aren't you Mickey Mouse? How long was I in that bottle? Well, Mickey, let me show you a little secret I learned in my time in here. These skulls house restless spirits that would otherwise be cause chaos here. The spirits in them are only pacified when the skull is fully restored.
Huh. It's Friday. Gotta get down on Friday.
I like me some chaos.
One school. It's a free. Eyes are lighting up. Let's find the other one.
Okay. Better hurry and house this chaos. I got it. I did it. I released this. I pacified the chaos. Pacifying the chaos only leaves opportunity for another run of chaos.
There is a chest. Good show.
Thanks for your help. Here's the way out.
Well, I've got to take off, but
you have my treasure. You've earned it.
Oh, thanks, dude. There is a me. There is a you. There is a we. There is a who. I don't know the song. You remember when Chess would have a hard time staying up for stream? Made it up, huh? Yeah. I remember when Chess worked at an undisclosed company and couldn't show up to stream. Could only be here for like the first, like, 2 hours. What the fuck? What kind of fucking dementor? What the fuck? Get out of here. Skedaddle.
Skeletons.
Bye, chat. Love you. Oh, okay. Have a nice night, robotic. I love you. Mwah.
These paintings are the guardians of this place. We can only proceed through this with their blessing. Don't worry, they'll let us through. I go way back with them.
Do you?
What? Some of the guys are scrambling the paintings. We have to put them back in order, or we can't pass through.
You can use a spin move. Okay, I get it.
These gears you set the floor can be used to raise and lower paintings. Paint them within.
Okay, gotcha. I get you. I understand. Okay.
Combination of painting.
Wait, change the combination of painted thin gears on this one. Does that? I thought it'd be fine to have one. Oh, okay, I see. It's like, okay, I get it. Wait, what? Why'd that change that one? What? In combination of painted thin gears, use this one. Wait, what? Can't thin this one? I get it, I understand. I don't understand. I no longer understand. I thought I understood, but I don't understand. Unpaint the paintings? Aww. Wait. You spin the lowest cog, the ones above it turn as well.
That complicates things.
Good night, Vera. Have a good sleep. Yeah, I love you. Mwah! Your sleep schedule's whack. What? It wasn't that interesting. Well, it wasn't that interesting. I don't understand this puzzle. Some of those cogs went above a turn as well. That complicates things. Then I can't get out. At the wall. Oh, hi. Oh, okay. That is definitely where I want it. This button will bring the room back to the bottom. Well, that's okay. I hate the anvil one. Anvil power-up is not great, IMO. Here now. Don't clear the paintings. You should be able to just spin attack them to move them in the correct part. Are you saying that this is a debate? That wasn't the lowest one. Need that to be that. Then this one, that. Isn't not, was that right? Yes, that's right. Okay. This one needs to be the TNT. Okay. Paint that. Hit it. Center. There's that one. There's someone trapped down there. Yeah, they'll live. I'm sure we've missed a lot of gremlins. cat. And this needs to be her head. Not her heads, her head.
Wonderful, you stored the paintings.
Yeah, this is way easier than I thought it was. Mickey.
It needs to land up.
So restore it back to how it was. Nice. Join me. Welcome aboard. Are you going to the library? Yes. This isn't a 100% run. They'll live. I'm sure we've missed a lot of gremlins. It's kind of remind me of one of the workers that died on the carousel ride of at Disney.
Wait, what?
What you talking about? Got it. DP, you just had to get roasted, dude. Could have did that, sure. Sure, I could have did that, but like, why would I do that when I can just... And I can just... Get roasted a little, you know? Because I've died at Disney? Well, yeah, of course. Someone has died everywhere in the world at least once.
It was all but a nightmare.
Carousel of Progress, but I believe it was a different show they had in it in back in the day, a very long time ago. An employee got trapped between the sections of the rotating stage and died horribly. Oof. I'm sure they've fixed that since then. Okay. Madam Leona.
Ah, yes. I see you, treasure literature as I.
I assume she's at the end. I just killed a ghost.
Looks like we're paying that school, cause too bad we had to make our way through the before stopping them, huh? I bet Madame Leona can explain what's going on around here.
I can also give her the book that I need to return. Hi, Leona.
The chaos in my library must be stopped. This haunting is out of control. The ghosts are stabbing the bookcases. I've sent many of my prized books flying away. First, you must seek out the broken skulls that freed these spirits. Repair them all, the spirits will leave my bookcase. Second, collect the flyaway books that are still here in this room. I sent Ghost Eon to Borg Easy to retrieve one of my books. You returned and told me you helped him recover it. I am thankful. I shall share a secret. In the rafters overhead, there is a hatchet. The same hatchet once wielded by the original mistress of this house. If you find it while collecting my books, you may keep it. Regardless of that, restore my art collection. My paintings have also fallen into disarray. If you must leave my art and books in chaos, I understand. You have much to attend to. However, I insist that you calm the rest of the spirits in the library before I allow you to leave.
Okay. I tried cheese. I tried to speed run. Beep bop boop boop, beep bop beep bop doo doo. Beep bop boop doop, boop a deep a deep. Should I calm her restless spirits? I don't know. Should I care? Do I care? I don't think I should care. Should I care? They're just vibing. Do what they're vibing. Okay. Do I have to do all that before? Or do I have to do all that again? I do. That's nice. You just said that? You said that you all you have to do is the skulls, and then after that you can leave if you want. And she said that, like, collecting her books and stuff, like, all that was optional. That's what I'm talking about. Not talking about the skulls. I gotta do the skulls. Why they shut down this studio? Hey, man.
Well, aren't you helpful for a price? I can help you as well. I'll cut you a deal. Give me 50 e-ticks and I'll round up those flying books for you.
Oh, sure, dude.
Oh, thank you. All right, let me go grab those flying books for you. Just a moment. Gotcha. Yo, it's easy. I'm an excellent flyer. Bye!
Oh, good. That's easy peasy. Special pin for one who shares a love of books. Return it to me and it's yours. Oh, it's just for pins. You're in the game? Yeah, I wonder why they shut down. I did it. That bookcase has been set up. Oh, my door. Part 2 didn't make enough money. Only one more score remains. Jay, how do you feel about sequels? It's not spinning. There's a hidden mechanism. Okay. Hit or miss? Guess you never missed them. Huh. I thought that wouldn't be straight. Oh, okay. I need to use that door. Beep boop ba beep boop beep boop beep ba. Here we go.
Books, they stopped. Let's go, you better. I can see the scope. Let's go fix it.
Okay. Why does it say 10? Company overall didn't make enough money from any of their games from 2008 to 2012. Lost like 200 million per year. Got a bit better with Disney Infinity, but didn't make enough to be worth it paying open. The Infinity was bad. I've only ever heard negative things about Infinity.
Well done, Spitz Everton. Thank you.
Above me. I don't have an anchor for that. Or an anvil. Maybe he's down here? Maybe they're here. Nope. Where'd he go? Oh, it's a lady right here. Oh, it's easy peasy. I don't know where that dude was yelling, though. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Have you been busy, Mouse? You've returned to my art collection. Thank you. Please accept this pin. I'll award it only to those with true appreciation of fine art. Oh, thank you. Collect all my flyaway books. Here's a little pin for all your troubles. Any for your thoughts?
Please give him my regards when you turn to Barkeezy. You've calmed my best bookcases.
Here's the way out. Off you go. Oh no! Looks like we're gonna have to get to that slobber.
Oh no. After all your kind deeds, I cannot allow this evil to befall you. I'll channel my mystic energies and use them to dispel this disgusting creature. Slobber, clobber, the ugly slobber, melt him away, you will slay.
There, good riddance. Wow, you killed him. He was gonna be my friend. Can't believe you. Boom, boom, bee-ba, bee-ba, boo-ba, bee-ba.